A 45-year-old woman is dead following a motorcycle crash over the weekend. It happened around 4 p.m. Sunday on the 2300 block of Orchard Lane. Police say the crash only involved a woman who was riding a motorcycle. While riding, she hit a curb for an unknown reason, lost control of the motorcycle, and hit a tree. Brenda Northcutt was pronounced dead on the scene.